important branch that is called political science. The chapter number first, that is the problems of India and their solutions. Okay, my dear students, so this is your part 7 video. So here, before discussing today's point, so let us have a quick glance what we discussed in the previous class. Okay, so in the previous class, I have discussed about the communalism, the meaning of the communalism. Here, I discussed about communalism. In communalism, children, here I said that segregation of the people in the name of religion, segregation of the people in the name of religion, and creating hatred and cultivating opposite self-interest can be called as communalism. Okay, so along with this, children, here I also said that here the communalism, it is a social evil and it is going to put a bad impact on the society. Okay, so here if you want to develop our country, if you want to develop our society, then we must and should have to inculcate nationalistic feelings and secularism feelings in the minds of the citizen. So these points I have highlighted in the previous class. Okay, my dear students, so here in today's class I am going to discuss about the status of woman. Okay, so in status of woman, here you can see that, children, women have achieved a tremendous growth and progress since from pre-independence. Okay, children, here you can see that women have taken active participation in the freedom struggle also. A good example for this, that is Rani Jhansi, Lakshmi Bai, Kitturi Rani Chennamma. Then along with this, here Annie Besant and Kasturiba, Savitri Bhavde. So all these women are examples for the reformation of women. Okay, so children, here you can see that now women are present in all walks of life. Okay, so here you can see that, children, woman, now she is going to give a tough competition to the men in all space. Now she is a doctor, she is a pilot, she is a IPS officer, she is a IAS officer, she is a teacher, she is your mother, she is your guider, she is your facilitator. So in each and every role, woman, she is going to play a very prominent role. Isn't it true, no, children? Yes, it is really very true. But children, here you can see that for the upliftment of the woman, still some changes is required. So if we are going to give a chance for the upliftment of women, then only we are going to create a healthy atmosphere. Okay, children, so here you can see that for the development of the woman, the government has started women and children development department in order to improve women's education and status. So here, when I was discussing about the gender-based discrimination, children, one point I have highlighted that, children, here, providing reservation in education and in the employment. Okay, so here, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. So this is a very important scheme which has been implemented by the central government. Through this scheme, there will be a reservation for the baby girl. Okay, so which can help her to get education. Okay, children, then along with this, children, here, Karnataka state government, it also has been introduced a very important scheme that is called as a Bhagyalakshmi Yojana. Okay, through this also she is going to get an education. Then along with this, children, here, 1/3 of the seats that has been reserved in the local body elections. Okay, this point I have highlighted, children. So like this, here several measures has been taken place by the government for the improvement of the status, health and education of the woman. Okay, so many programs has been implemented to curb the dowry system, and here the dowry prohibition act also has been introduced, children. So here you can see that sometimes what will happen here, for dowry purposes there will be a domestic violence. Okay, to stop this, here dowry prohibition act has been implemented. Compulsory education Three Shakti. Okay, this has been introduced by the Karnataka government for the upliftment of the women through the self-help groups. Here children, women are going to form and foster all the means of their social progress. Through these self-help groups, women she can earn a small business. Okay, then various cooperative formations like Stri Shakti, self-help groups, associations of self-help groups have been formed. So, through this, the Women's Commission also has been established at national level and state level to address the various issues of women. So, one by one point I am going to write here. So, lastly, I will highlight the points just to see the explanation. Okay. So, along with this children here, attempts also has been made for providing reservation at the state and national legislature bodies. In the politics also, the reservation has been provided children. Women reservation has already been provided at the local bodies. Means 1/3 of reservation it has already provided. No children? Yes. Then women reservation is also provided in government recruitment also. So, for your competitive examination and for your government job purposes, children, here you can see that the government has provided reservation. Okay, so along with this, children, here for your motivation purposes, here in India, you can see that children, Indira Gandhi, she was the prime minister for a long time. She was the prime minister for a long, long time, and Mrs. Pratibha Patil. So she too was like your life, you only a student, children. So here she was the president of India. She was the president of India. Okay. Then along with this children here, many women have performed various roles as ambassadors, as governors, as ministers, as chief ministers, and many others have influential positions, and children have performed well. The success of these women has been inspirational for many. So, this has been taken place, children. So, here you can see that here woman, she was wanted to stay in a four wall. But nowadays, the situation is changed, children. The status of the woman through the government reservation and through her own efforts, here her status has been changed. Okay, so here you can see that children, in Olympics also, she has taken an active participation, children. Okay, so the same thing, this should be a motivation for every woman and for men, and you have a good future. I bless this thing to you. So let us have a line on the important points which has been implemented for the state upliftment or for the status of women. Stri Shakti program has been implemented, children. Then along with this here, self-help group also has been introduced. Self-help group. So, what is the use of this self-help group, children? So, here all the women, they are here sharing their savings. And what will happen here, children? Once if a required woman, she is going to hire a loan with a low interest. And here she is returning back after she is going to achieve success in business. Okay. Then, along with this, children, here, Women's Commission has been established at national level. Okay, then children here, along with this children here, you can see that reservation has been provided at state and national legislature bodies. Woman's reservation provided at state and national legislature bodies. Okay, so these have been made, children. Then along with this, children, here you can see that along with this here reservation government recruitments. Okay, so here dowry prohibition act also has been introduced. Dowry prohibition introduced. Okay, children. So these are the important programs which has been implemented by the government to uplift the woman. Okay, children. So I hope to hear the concept is clear. So I will be along with you with a new concept that is called as terrorism in the next video. So children, I hope this video will be really very useful for you children. And if you have any doubts, if you have any query regarding this, you can contact me on my WhatsApp number. Okay, until then, take care of yourself.